गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज सिमा मैम। आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट योर फोर्थ चैप्टर ऑफ सोशल स्टडीज। द चैप्टर्स नेम इज मेजर लैंड फॉर्म्स। एज वी नो, आवर अर्थ इज मेड अप ऑफ लैंड एंड वाटर। लैंड सर्फेस कवर्स अबाउट 29% एंड अदर 71% आर वाटर बॉडीज। द लार्ज लैंड मासेस आर कॉल्ड कॉन्टिनेंट्स and the large water bodies are called oceans. The earth's surface is not uniform. Somewhere it is flat, while some places it is raised. This variation in physical features is called relief. The relief features on the earth are mountains, plateaus, plains, deserts and river valleys. Let me tell you something about mountains. About 24% of total land of the earth is covered with mountain. What are mountains? Mountains are high landmass with sharp sloping surface. Mountain differs in shape and height. Due to their age, some have high conical and rounded peaks, while some are low in height and have rounded tops. The Himalayas are the young mountains and are very high with pointed peaks, whereas the Aravallis are very old. They are low mountains and have rounded peaks. Let me tell you about the chain of mountains or the range of mountains. When several mountains join together, they form a chain or a range, such as the Andes in South America and Rockies in North America. Mountains often have series of parallel range that may extend for hundreds of kilometers. Like our Himalayas consist of three parallel ranges, the Himadri, the Himachal and the Shivaliks. Himadri are greater Himalayas, Himachal are lesser Himalayas and Shivaliks are outer Himalayas. As we know that in mountainous region we have very less population. Because of their unfavorable conditions, such as the climate in the mountain area is very harsh, there are very difficulties in transportation, and roads and houses cannot be built very easily in such places, just because the surface is very hard and rocky. Let me tell you some useful things about mountain. The importance of mountains are: mountain act as a barrier against hot and cold winds. Rivers originating from mountains provide water for irrigation and power generation. Mountain slopes have rich thick forest and grassland. Mountains are rich in mineral resources. Many useful medicinal plants grow here. Mountain rocks are mostly used as building material and they provide shelter to wildlife. Let me proceed through plateaus. What is a plateau? A plateau is an area of high land. It has one or more sides with steep slopes. It is also called a tableland. Plateaus can be formed by a number of processes like volcanic magma, extrusion of lava, erosion by water and glaciers. Which is the highest plateau in India? Do you know? Yes, Deccan Plateau is the highest plateau in India, and Tibetan Plateau is the world's largest plateau and the highest plateau also. Most of the plateaus are in dry regions. just because they're due to high altitude, they have a cool climate. Plateaus are also very important for us because they are very rich in minerals such as iron, copper, gold, mica, silver, coal, bauxite, diamond, etc. The water falls from river which flow through plateaus can be used to generate hydroelectricity. Rich grasslands in plateaus are used for rearing cattle and sheep. Deccan Plateau is rich in black soil that is very good for growing crops. Rest will be continued in the next class. Thank you.